नमस्कार फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू ई स्पिरिट वर्ल्ड चैनल। पिकॉक इज़ आर नेशनल बर्ड एंड दे आर ऑल्सो कंसिडर्ड टू बी वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल बर्ड्स। द वे दे अट्रैक्ट पीपल टूवर्ड्स देमसेल्व्स, दे ऑल्सो अट्रैक्ट गुड फॉर्च्यून एंड आर ऑस्पिशियस इन मेनी वेज। देर आर मेनी माइथोलॉजिकल बिलीव्स बिहाइंड देम एंड हैव बीन मार्क्ड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट ऑस्पिशियस बर्ड्स एज पर हिंदू माइथोलॉजी। And they also carry some special importance as per our Vastu Shastra. As per Indian mythology, there are many stories behind the importance of peacock. Like, many decades before, it was a peacock helped deity Indra to hide in its feathers to save his life from an asur. And from that time, it gained significant importance in the history of Indian mythology. It was Lord Indra who blessed peacock with its attractive feathers as they were colorless and pale before. It also turned into an auspicious bird for us. Lord Krishna also wears this peacock feather on his head, and Lord Krishna is an avatar of deity Vishnu. All these increase the importance of peacock's feathers. As per Hindu Vastu, peacocks are marked as the luck charm. It is helpful in dealing with various Vastu dosh and is helpful in removing the negative effects of Vastu. Benefits and importance of keeping a peacock feather at home. A peacock removes all kinds of negative energy and brings positivity to your house. Peacock feather attracts wealth and prosperity. It keeps negative energy away and attracts positive vibes. One should keep an idol of Ganesh and some peacock feathers on their entrance because they attract positive vibes. As we know, peacock eats snake, and as per our Vastu, it is Rahu which is a partial snake and is not considered to be a good planet. So it is a belief that having a peacock feather also reduces the effect of Rahu. Peacock is a symbol of beauty and wisdom. Therefore, it is also seen near goddess Saraswati. She is a goddess of knowledge, wisdom, growth, and all these properties are also considered to be found in a peacock's feather. The colors within its feathers are responsible for destroying the negative vibes generated due to jealousy, greed, anxiety, etc. How and where to keep peacock's feather to remove all your doshas or bad luck? The south direction is known for Lord Kuber, who is responsible for wealth and money, and keeping a peacock's feather in the south direction in the room with the almira attracts money and wealth. Placing it in the southeast direction of your bedroom can help you continue your work, good for health and gaining a good education. Northwest is good for protecting from various poisonous animals. Keeping in your pocket can keep you safe from Rahu and its effects. It is also found auspicious for small children as it keeps a baby safe from bad eye. So keep it under the pillow of small children. Keeping it in a book is good for knowledge and is helpful in getting a good education and career. It is also said to be very auspicious to keep it in your almira for increasing the income. Keeping peacock's feather in the northeast direction of your living room can reduce the effect of Rahu in your home. Keep the peacock's feather in your bedroom for a good married life. So friends, hope you like this information. Write in the comment box and do not forget to share. Then we'll meet in the next video with a new topic. Thank you and goodbye.